Hi, good afternoon. What a beautiful day it is. It's Pastor Sharon Pizzo. I'm taking you on a journey with myself today as I take a walk, my daily walk of exercise, which we all need so desperately. So today as I'm walking around, what I'm noticing is I'm noticing the birds of the air, and I'm noticing the trees, and I'm noticing things are blooming, as you can see behind me. That creation is still moving. The scripture that the Lord placed on my heart this morning was Psalm 150, verse 6. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. See, the birds are praising by singing and still moving about. The trees are blooming. The flowers are starting to come up. Life is happening. And we say, Lord, how is that in this coronavirus? Because their dependence is fully on God. Beloved, what is your dependence fully on in this day? See, when we rely on things of the world, things of, of material worth in this world, and when it all falls away, when everything is shut down, our dependence is fully on God. See, FROG, remember learning that years ago, stands for fully rely on God. And that's where we are in this season, to fully rely on Him. Because God's creation is doing really well. It's beautiful. You can actually smell the fragrances of spring coming up. What's your fragrance like this morning and this afternoon, beloved? Is it still a sweet aroma unto the Lord? If not, I tell you, take a walk. If you have earbuds or AirPods or whatever you want to call them, earphones, put them on. Put on some worship music and walk. Walk with the Lord. Listen to the word. Let your shoes be of peace, O God, and everything that you stand be holy ground and solid ground, not sinking ground in this season. As this is a season, and we will get through this, we will persevere, but we have to walk and keep our perseverance and our dependence in this season fully on God. And even in the season after, see, we don't want to go back to normal, because normal wasn't normal. We want to go back to a new way where we fully rely on God, because all the things that we have, our houses, our cars, all of our possessions, they're all from God. They're from what He has given us. So today, kids, here's the Bible challenge. And it's not really out of the Bible, but I want you to search your heart and either post a picture or some words. What do you love about God's creation? As we are also God's creation, what do you have gratitude for as we head towards the cross, as we go towards Easter and Resurrection Sunday? Today, post a picture of what you have gratitude for. As we are all considered the everyone in that psalm, let everyone and everything that has breath praise the Lord. Shout a praise today. Shout it loud, shout it proud for Jesus. God bless you. I love you. Pastor Sharon, signing out. Love you.